Norbert Mao was welcomed by his home people like a hero who has just returned from a victorious hunt. A mammoth crowd of Boda Boda riders led the way as they welcomed him on the streets of Gulu City, with the locals displaying 21 traditional dances such as Bola and Larakaraka amidst ululations upon the arrival of their son at Kaunda grounds. To spice it all up, the presidential advisor on special operations, General Salim Saleh, also played three songs that he has produced for Norbert Mao for his courageous efforts in uniting the country. General Salim Saleh, who also doubles as the National Chief Coordinator of the Operation Wealth Creation, expressed his happiness that Norbert Mao has once again brought the DP party and NRM together.
We are witnesses of the democratization process and constitutionalization. We were wondering why did DP separate from NRM, because they were partners between 1986 to 1996, I think.
The former Speaker of the East African Parliament, Dan Kidega, represented the family members of Norbert Mao. He applauded his brother for honoring the values that their late father, Dusman Okeh, taught to them as children.
The Honorable Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs of the Republic of Uganda, Chairman Mao. Omariba! We'd like to thank you so much for carrying the flag of the family very high. Our late father, Mzee Dusman Okeh, wherever he is standing with smile for the great thing you've done for him.
The four values that Dan Kidega is referencing here are honesty, hard work, humility, and happiness. While the chairperson of the Acholi Parliamentary Group, Anthony Akol, highlighted the contribution of Norbert Mao in negotiating peace with the LRA rebel leader, Joseph Kony.
That is Norbert Mao. Apart from that, our people of Northern Uganda are crying for their land.
The function was also attended by cabinet ministers such as the Minister of Health, Dr. Ruth Jane Acheng, the government chief whip, Hamson Dennis Oboa, and the deputy speaker of parliament, Thomas Taiwa, among other dignitaries.
From an appropriation perspective, that will bring unity in this country and make all of us work together. And some of the people will be mistaken. And Honorable Mao, don't mind. Because what you're doing it for Uganda, not for a few individuals.
The first national vice chairperson, Haji Moses Chigongo, who was the chief guest, called on Ugandans to look up to and pray for the admirable attributes of Norbert Mao.
The ministers who are here, the members of parliament, if he was a bad person, they wouldn't have come here.
While the DP stalwart, Mukas Mbide, sees a coalition as the best option that politicians can offer to the development of this country.
It must use the feathers of other birds too. That is the essence of cooperation that the Democratic Party entered into.
Haji Moses Chigongo also read a message from President Yoweri Museveni, where he insisted on the need for Africans to guard our future. The man of the moment, the son of the Acholi people, Norbert Mao, has pledged to carry the hope that has been placed on his shoulders and work towards a better Uganda. Norbert Mao, who is also the Democratic Party President General, held the function 1 year after signing an agreement of cooperation with the ruling National Resistance Movement Party and accepting a position in the cabinet.
Mao Konya Lumdirimo Anya.
On the ground. I've been away for 12 years, and I've been seeing a lot of things happening.
So Mao is back. And I'm going to be mobilizing. And I'm going to move not only in Acholi, but all over Uganda, preaching unity.
I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.